adjustments. And in particular, this first triple toe loop. That was a very inauspicious beginning for Katarina, and the question became, could Katarina recover? And this triple salchow, that was the beginning of her recovery. Olympic champion, Katarina Witt, trying to fight her way back into first place. Katarina trains in Karl-Marx-Stadt, East Germany, with a prominent East German coach, Jutta Müller. In the last 18 European championships, in fact, Frau Müller has managed to coach her pupils to 13 gold medals. Right now, hoping for Katarina to achieve the 14th. Was sufficiently good to pull Katarina Witt. Natalia Bestyaminova and Andrei Bukin had a poor start to the 1985 competitive season. They placed second at the Soviet National Championships, and here at the Europeans, they wanted to prove that they are indeed the heirs apparent to the title last held by Corbel and Dean. Things about about Bestyomanova and Buchan is their ingenuity. They take absolutely normal, ordinary dance steps and positions and transform them into something really unique, like that. Bestyomanova and Andrei Buchan. First place going into the free dance program at the European Championships. Dean's most important contributions was the successful development of the central theme around which was threaded coherent choreography. Bestyomanova and Buchan are taking up on that same idea and carrying it just a bit further.